Hey, my name is Phil from legitmarketingreviews.com. In today's video, we're going to be looking at a text-to-speech software called Voicely. Now, in this Voicely review, I want to show you exactly what this software does, how it actually works, and by the end of this video, you should know if Voicely is right for you. And if you're thinking about getting started, I've also left a link in the description, and that link's going to take you to the best possible price for Voicely. And just to sweeten it a little bit more, I've also got a personal discount, which I'm going to talk you through soon. So make sure you stick around to check that out. And once again, links to everything mentioned in this video are in the description. Okay, so first of all, what is Voicely? It is a text-to-speech software, which basically means if you input text, out will come speech. And this is perfect for people who create videos, who might not have a native accent of the target market they're targeting. And it's also good if you just don't want to be in front of camera or use your own voice. You can simply just use this voiceover method. So instead of telling you about Voicely, what I'm actually going to do is jump behind the screen and show you how it works. Okay, first of all, let's get started at the Voicely website. What I want to do in this video, first of all, is run through the different features of this software. I also want to run through what it's sort of about and what the use cases are, just so you know exactly what this can be used for. I'm then going to go through the different pricing, as this is listed a few different places. I'm going to show you the cheapest way possible, plus give you my discount code so you can get it at the most affordable price. And then I'll go behind the screen finally and start showing you some examples. So first thing to know, it does convert text to speech online. Basically, you type in some text, could be a blog post, it could be a caption, it could be whatever you want it to be, and it's going to put out a human-like sounding voice, right? Now, this is a fully automated software powered by AI, so this isn't done by actual people, it is done by artificial intelligence to make it sound like it's done by people, so just keep that in mind. And finally, there are natural lifelike voiceovers. And just to let you know, there are actually three different types of voices you can get. You can either get the basic, you can also get natural, or you can get what's called neural, which we'll go through soon, which is actually really exciting because it's one of the best sounding voiceovers I've come across. So let's just scroll down a little bit here and give you some ideas of what you can use this for. So we've got things like VSLs, video sales letters. I've actually seen a lot done by neural voices before, so this is a really good option. You can also create videos, different types of marketing videos, etc., etc. Now, keeping in mind, this is perfect for someone who, if you have, say, an accent, but you want to make it sound natural to the language that you're targeting people in, maybe that's a good idea, or perhaps you just don't want to talk in a microphone. Instead of having to talk, you can actually just get this thing to do it instead. So it's a very handy tool. Now, there's only a few steps to actually make it work, which I'll show you later on. Just type in some text, right? Choose a voice, press generate, and then basically customize it. If it doesn't sound quite right, you can change the pitch, the speed, things like that, and then finally export. So it's actually really simple. So let's go through pricing really quick, just so you know what you can expect. Now, if you go to their homepage, it's going to cost you $69. And this is a one-time fee. I don't believe there's any upsells, downsells. It's literally just a one-time fee, which is $69. Now, if you use the link in the description, it's going to take you to this page here. It looks almost identical. However, if you scroll down a little bit, it's actually taken it from $69 down to $49. And let me just show you really quick my personal discount code, which is going to take it down even further. First of all, I'll just change it from New Zealand to United States because we've got crazy amounts of taxes here. And then if you type in the discount code 5OFFPHIL and press apply, then you'll see we've dropped it down even further to $46.55. Once again, if you want to activate this, you have to use the link in the description. I believe it won't work on any others, but there is the discount code. You can go ahead and save yourself tons of cash. Now, there is one other place it is currently listed. However, it's not as affordable, and that is on AppSumo. It is $59 there, but once again, if you come to the link in the description, you can make it go down all the way to $46.55. Now, there is a peace of mind as well, guys. You do have 60 days for return or replacement, so I believe that's the refund policy. So don't worry, your money isn't being taken. You can refund it if it's not good, so that's all there as well. Okay, so let's get into it. So here is the dashboard inside of it. This is actually a part of another software called VidTune. VidTune's okay. I think Voicely is definitely the highlight of this entire platform. Now, what I've done is I've actually gone and played with this tool a little bit, and I'll turn up the sound just so you can hear it. But what I did is I said, hey, my name is Phil from Legit Marketing Reviews, and today we're going to look at a text-to-speech software called Voicely. Literally what I said at the beginning of this video. So all you need to do is just type in your text as long or short as you want. At the bottom, we have here a timeline, and on the right, we've got some settings. So let me just show you some of the different voices that are available. So we have here the basic voices, and I should actually show you really quick, if I come back to this page, exactly your limits of it, because there are limits to note. So what I'm going to type in here is 50, and I'll just go right down to the bottom. So here is the limits. They're inside of the frequently asked questions. They're the same on all of the deals, so don't worry, you're not missing out on anything by choosing a specific one. But what happens is you've got 60 languages, 500 voices, and inside here we've got basic, standard, and neural. So upon purchase, you'll get a limited access to a list of voices. The basic, you'll get 50 credits, which is 20 hours of standard, and you'll get 10 hours of neural. So there is more than enough to actually go ahead and create some videos. 10 hours of their top voiceover is pretty insane. Plus you can also get unlimited of the basic, or 20 hours of the standard. So it's pretty incredible to see. Now, if you need more, there's also options to buy additional text. I think it's like 0.0002 cents per refill. You can see it down here. Neural Voice is 0.0002 per character. So it's pretty cheap. 0.4 for neural, 0.2 for standard. So those are there as well. It's not going to cost you an arm and a leg. It's going to cost you literally a dollar or two to make a long video. So actually, before I show you the voices, I should show you the languages that are available, because there is a lot. I believe there was 60 plus listed. So if you come down, there's so many different languages you can choose from, right? So depending on what your target market is, you can easily come inside here and choose it. I'm surprised they even have English New Zealand. That's pretty cool. So they've got some accents going on. I'm pretty stoked with that. But inside here, you just choose the language you want, and then you can choose the different characters, right? So let's just say I want to go Turkish. We've got some different Turkish voices you can choose from. So that's really cool. So I'm just going to go back to English, and I'm going to just choose, where's the top one? English US. That's my target market. And inside here, you just choose a voice. Once again, basic, you have unlimited. Standard, you have 20 hours. And the natural and the neural, you get 10. Okay, so that's pretty cool. So I've been playing around with it. Some are good, some aren't as good, but let me just show you some of my favorites. So if I find Harold, there he is, Harold Neural. This is a neural one, which is really cool. So if I press play here, hopefully you can hear this.
This is a preview of my voice using Voicely software.
Okay, so you can have a preview of what it actually sounds like. If you're happy, you can actually go and generate the text to speech, generate TTS. But what I recommend is coming through, find one that you like.
This is a preview of my voice using Voicely software.
So that one actually sounds really good too. So just come through, choose the one you like. I'll just do one female, just so you can understand sort of what it sounds like.
This is a preview of my voice using Voicely software.
Yeah, so it's not bad. So let me just choose Harold. He's my boy. And what I'm going to do is generate TTS. Let me show you how long it takes. Okay, so it's done. This is not long, I know, but I just want to give you an idea of what it sounds like. So this is robotic me. This is AI me, what I would sound like.
Hey, my name is Phil from Legit Marketing Reviews, and today we are going to look at a text-to-speech software called Voicely.
So overall, that's actually really good. Now, what you can do to change it is you can play with the pitch. You can also play with the speed. Maybe it's talking too fast. Maybe it's talking too slow. Once again, it all depends on your target market. For me, if I was targeting New Zealand, it'd be slightly faster. We tend to talk a little bit too fast. Whereas if you're a bit more of a targeting a lazier country, not lazier, but just more relaxed, then maybe you want to slow it down a little bit, depending on the type of content you're creating. So that's what I would do, guys. There is loads to say inside of it. There's also this add break. So if you wanted to have a break between sentences, you could easily add a break. You can choose the length that you want, and then that will work. You've also got say as, which is quite interesting. If you click say as, you can choose cardinal, ordinal, characters, fraction, verbatim, and telephone. I'm not even too sure what that means. Maybe if you're having a number, say like 0800, 200, 100, you could highlight it and choose it as telephone, I assume. I'm not too sure. Yeah, perfect. That's incredible. You just put in a telephone number here. So you can make this into like an infomercial or something like that, right? So yeah, I'm very stoked with that. So that's how it works. I'm going to go ahead, click create sound. I mean, I could play around with this forever, but let's go create sound. You can now download your file. So I'm going to click on download and here it is. So let me play it for you one more time, just so you know the final product.
Hey, my name is Phil from Legit Marketing Reviews. And today we are going to look at a text to speech software called Voicely.
Yeah. So I'm pretty stoked. That's really cool. So now I have got my MP3 file. If I was to add it on top of video, just upload it to any of your normal video editing software, or if you're using a on your desktop software, just upload it to that and it's going to work perfectly. Now you can also save the sound if you want to come back to this later. So I'm just going to call this Phil intro, right? Click on add. And now I've got a saved file. So that's it, guys. There's also some different things inside of Voicely as well, which is like the marketplace. You've also got some resources, some training, some support, but it's pretty straightforward. I think you know exactly what you want. Now, if you do make longer text-to-speech audio files, you can also add in things like music. You can also add in or cut and paste different tracks here and there just to make like a podcast, or if you wanted to create, say, I don't know, an audiobook, a short audiobook, whatever you want. All of these features are in here. It just makes it a little bit more visual as well, because you know exactly where your breaks are and all that sort of good stuff. So that's pretty much Voicely, guys. I don't really know what else to show you. It's extremely straightforward. Put in text, out comes speech, download the file, and the job is done. So what I'm going to do is jump behind the screen. Just want to talk about a few extra things. Okay, so that was Voicely. As you can see, they've made it as simple as possible to actually use the software. Put in some text, choose a person, adjust the settings, and download. It's literally as simple as that. Once again, it is extremely affordable, especially if you use the Voicely discounted link that I've left in the description and use my secret coupon code, which you're gonna have to go back and see once again if you wanna get it. But it's all there, guys. It is simple to use, and it's probably one of the better sounding text-to-speech softwares out there. I know at the very beginning, when all of these sort of launched, it was very like robotic, right? You're like, this doesn't sound like a human, whereas this is very pleasant. You know, you could listen to an entire video sales letter if you were watching one. So that's it, guys. That is my Voicely review. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Make sure you hit subscribe if you haven't yet subscribed. And don't forget to get a discount on Voicely. Once again, links in the description. That's it from me, and I'll see you on the next video.